You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over.
Crazy train. You finish 12th or higher. That is not correct. Estimated strength of field is 4,100, but it's clearly 3.6. Bow, 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 bow. It's under options. You gotta go options, controls, and somewhere on the right. I have it set to
that thing where it like the spotter tries to guess what the fucking SOS is. First off, it's like way off. Secondly, it's like it doubles over itself and it talks really poorly.
I already posted something on the forum about it being wrong, so if you want to comment on it to bubble it up, that'd be fine. It's in the reporter problem section.
I would, what I would guess to say, well, it told you it was 4,600. It told me it was 3,039 something. I don't know. I think what it's doing is it's trying to read when it does the cars that are just gridded. That's my guess.
There are three additional sets of tires for this race. If mood,
yeah, I have a race lab which tells me that SOF, it's usually pretty accurate. It's got 3.6K, which was hundreds off what it told me.
Race lab and sim racing apps are almost always exact. Like, it says 3685, it is 3685.
Yeah, that's my experience.
Yum, waffles.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. Closed, mid-road is closed.
Waffles over pancakes. Fight me.
Those of you that give a shit about short track, they made C-class light models.
Can't wait to not pass in those things.
Open. Six is C class, open is C class. And any
apparently there's a late model C class. Yeah. Late model C class is a new one. With the super speedway.
Track,
with the new F open wheel series.
Pepper, what happened to the green? I thought we were green brothers.
Everybody yelled it. And then Timmy puked on it, and now I have this.
That's a bright move, yeah. That's what I do. I mean, if it was me, I'd have done it.
What's up, Eddie? Did you get into racing?
Dude self-spins on lap two, then just swings the car back and forth across the track so nobody can get by. Big brain driving right there.
Is it the monster car?
The 18, I don't know what's painted on the side.
What's
of
up, Dustin? What's up, big dog?
Yeah. He jumped a start in the first place, so happy for him.
Smoke! Dank!
That's also the reason I got damaged in the first NDM race, because today my hood flew off, so shocking.
You do, man, you got to.
Yeah, yesterday, bro.
Same here, slaving
is
away.
Is that just your patented move?
Gotta keep
like
slaving it away.
By yourself and just take everybody with you, or am I just a product of your environment?
I wasn't even here in town yesterday to play. I don't know what you're talking about.
You should.
Let's check out the new game.
That's one thing I noticed. Like, if you watch Casey and them, man, they're using both. Same here, slaving
it's
away.
Good. I watched David Roberts
working away,
not having a hood to being competitive again.
Yep,
it
was pretty nice. I had a minute 30 of damage, no hood, fixed it all, finished in the top 10.
Yeah, you'll play with it a bunch to find balance, whatever you need to get the car to rotate.
I'll keep it posted.
Yeah, that's about what I had, 118, 120, whatever it was. I was pretty impressed with it.
I don't even think I own that track.
I just need that A-car bullshit where you can roll it five times and still win at Daytona, come on back.
I even had to go to the office today for 2 hours.
Well,
what'd you have to do at
the
office, Dustin?
You shouldn't run into something so hard that you lose your hood and then you're still competitive. But you also shouldn't fence it and do 2 minutes of damage for nothing.
Customer meeting with
the
vendor?
The truck now and
AMD,
fast,
ooh. Did you let them know their video cards suck, but their processors are great?
You got negative horsepower?
Negative horsepower?
No, I'm just saying in general.
About to push out a bunch of AMD laptops? Hell yeah, dude. That's good, though. 74 series, it's new. Is it...
No,
I need. I bought a 5900X or something like that. I've been pretty impressed with it.
I put it in the pen three
bought
times
that one a while ago.
And I never had repairable damage.
I think my video card's good for a little bit longer. Then I'm gonna have to replace it.
You like you said, flip the cup card five times and still have 2,000 RPMs.
Well, let's be honest. In real life, the engine either goes or it doesn't. They don't like scrape the wall and lose 50 RPM, right? So the engine damage thing has always been unrealistic in my opinion.
AMD makes good shit. I just don't like how AMD plays with them. I don't like AMD with video cards. Like, that's been my biggest issue. I didn't like their processors, and then because I had one a long time ago and it fried out after like a few months, and then I got a new one recently, the one that's in this one now, and I love it. It's really good. Never had an issue with RAM on Intel boards. I've only had an issue with RAM on Intel boards if I'm mixing and matching the RAM, like different brands and stuff. Same pin set, different brands. No idea what's going on here. You live, you learn, you make recommendations, you have stories to tell. That's what it's all about. What's up, Mello? How we doing, dude? How's your day going? Welcome back, Gary. It's going alright so far, man. I got no room to complain. I got dudes that are peeking every corner that I got right now. Party's over, boys. Mello showed up. Timmy's about to get washed to the rear. Oh! Get me around this fucking dude, man. The fuck was that about, man?
Yeah!
Oh shit, dude. Get me away from that guy. Thank you. I don't know if it was really a save on my part. All I did was just not hit the fucking wall. After the dude in front of me just lost, I don't know what that was about. It's a number two car. No, not on you. Just avoiding. Needed to avoid that. That was almost really bad.
Next time I'll do it harder.
When I come off the clear and I run on the back stretch, the trees off in the distance draw really late. Anybody tell me how to fucking fix that? It's like swiping across the back stretch and drawing trees. It's very annoying.
You doing C open, Gary? Sitting B right now.
Probably just have to turn the detail up.
Top 12 are kind of walking away. Nothing wrong with that. Change your mind as much as you want, Gary.
Just drawing like old school NASCAR games would draw the track really late. Off the
yeah, we're doing wings and pizza tonight. Wife's making her own wings. I'm pretty excited. Somebody slapped the wall. I think we're just doing the Walmart Great Value brand. Ain't nothing wrong with it. It's good pizza. And Red Barons. We do that in Red Barons. Sorry, focused on my drive right now. I got this dude just fighting with me tooth and nail right now. We're losing the guys in front of us. Maybe some jambalaya soup? It sounds really good, I'm not gonna lie. Books shop eating some jambalaya from the homemade butcher shop. That sounds really good. We don't have anything like that around here, man. I'm not falling off here, man. I just can't get around these two. It's hard to pass here. Chill for a bit, see if they can hit the wall a couple times, I guess. Another wall tap. Sean Fitzpatrick. Good, you running doing well? Should have made room for the lap car. So you should have made room for the lap car. Fight with this guy right now. Overdriving that just a little bit. Tires are screeching. Oh, one across the field.
Carlo.
Back on the track. Dude, I know he's got more room up there. Now I gotta fuck with Sean. Goodness, dude. Now I got this Nash dude fucking peeking again. This is like totally momentum. Like, it's all fucking momentum. I don't care what anybody says. This whole fucking place is momentum. Yeah, keep me away from the guys that I don't like. Get away from the guy behind us.
Yes, sir.
can't even hear it right now. I'm just so focused on trying to drive right now. Like, I'm trying to get Ben Speed to stay behind me, dude. Like, he came back to me, I got him behind me, then he came back. So I'm trying to keep him back there. And not overdrive my car. So I'm trying to be a little bit more gentle with the throttle. I'm still one of the slower fucking cars out here. That was weird. Dave and Timothy over here are just slide jobbing each other or something. I need to clean up quite a bit. 1 and 2 I think I can still get if I just run the bottom. Right front tire is wearing out. Thanks for letting me know, boss. My chat's not up there right now. Dustin in the wall. Hope a green flag pit stop soon. Hey, what's up, John? I see you. like so focused right now, just trying to stay in the top 10 for 2 seconds and the guys behind me.
Oh my god.
Up. I heard an oh my gosh. We got a caution coming out. No, nothing? Okay, son of a bitch.
Come on, man. Holy Jesus. What is that?
I don't know what that was. That's a good question.
What the fuck is that?
We got leaders trying to pit. Maybe pitting early might be the play.
They made about everything pass through penalties.
The pit box team, 10.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun.
What? 38-41, dude. Never watched it. This song reminds me of Road Trip. That's what I think of when I hear this song. No. They're on the bus and they're singing this. Their little montage travel scene. Sheltered Child. Charge it every hour. No, that's all right, but come on, get away. Alright, we're back in the top 10. Gary, if you don't come home with the win, dude, I disown you. Back in the top 10. Ain't nobody want to race that dirt shit anyways. You're doing it because you watch this shit in real life. The rest of us don't do it because that community is just horrible. Piss him off.
Yeah, and a lot better than being tight as shit.
Gary, every time you beat somebody, I just want you to say, get shit on noob with your happiest, friendliest tone.
I really been
you want to see some people get pissed off?
You gotta pick a damn light.
Just because you sound like a squeaker. That'll piss a lot of people off. It's Lamb and Lacey and everybody else. Dustin got caught speeding in pits. Should have took more fuel. I think I short fuel. Very interesting, actually. The way the leaders came out when they pitted, they still came out in front of me in the field. Like, I definitely took too long to pit. They came out, like, right in front of me. So I think I took too long. I'm gonna have to check my in and out laps. We got 27 laps left. Sitting 7.
I wish I could say I listened there, but I didn't.
This is not NIS. No, this is the Xfinity car. This will be open. I don't run NIS a whole lot. I'm not a big fan of the Cup car. I need to run it more. I ran a league race with it the other day and actually liked it. I saw that after I asked. Nah, you're good, dude. There's no such thing as a dumb question. Just dumb people. Joking. You're not a dumb person. You're a beautiful person. Hey, he's this beautiful. Oh, damn. David just got me from 2 seconds back. What the fuck is he doing? I'm scared. The loud scream sound. Talking about Fortnite, Madden, it's the same dog shit game it's been every year. If you got EA Play, just use the trial to test it out, or if you've got EA Play Premium or something, don't waste the money on that. You spend $30 a year and get to play it versus pay $60 per game. You're probably going to play for a couple months on and off. You got it for free? How'd you get it for free? Oh, EA Play. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, if you got EA Play already, just use it there. Don't waste the $60 on it. I can't believe David caught me from 2 seconds back, and he's still just flying away, man. I don't know. Yeah? What are they wearing? Nice. That'll look pretty cool. Is there some kind of significance to that? Alright, it said same uniform you wore against the Packers. Is that like a traditional game, or...? So, fan theory, conspiracy stuff, but nothing to actually do with them being good. Goff is a really good quarterback. People don't give enough credit. So a lot of that comes down to his inexperience the years before. Like, they had a quarterback, but they didn't develop anything around him. The difference between the system he has with Detroit versus the system he had in LA is that the coaches are building that offense around him. They're not building a super studded offense. They're building an offense that he can use. So, like, he's got a lot more confidence to play with the Lions than he does the Rams. Yep. That, and Detroit loves their football team. LA could give a fuck less about the Rams. Like, I hate that the Rams went back there. Like, I absolutely hate it. Oh yeah, in LA he looks like every other surfer kid. That's Timothy Hargrave. He's been doing it all race. I don't know why he's running so high, though. What? I don't know. What's that? Oh, third place driver? Yeah. Well, did you see the image I posted, or the video I posted in Winter Circle? I won a rally race after the leader had a 10-second gap on me. Yeah, he had a black flag from a car jumping the start and hitting him, and he moved, so it tagged him as jumping the start as well. Yep. Felt kind of bad for that guy. I'm gonna lie, I'll take it. don't think Timothy's going to make this an easy pass. Who else is ahead of me that I might be able to get? Jonathan? I don't think Jonathan's going to fall back enough. I bet you this song reminds Gary of Cars. No. I guess the chick singing it? Yeah, it's a pretty catchy song. Oh, you know what I might be going to at the end of this year, John? I'm pretty excited for it. The most famous late model race, I think in December. No, not dirt. I said the most famous race in December, late model race. Yep. Yeah, we're working on getting the tickets and everything right now. Snowball Derby, yep, Hellracer got it, yep. Right now, as it stands, we're planning to, the guy that I work for Patriot, we're planning on being down there, try market a little bit more, and try to catch some more drivers and sell some merchandise, take some good pictures. 2.5 hours, 3 hours at most. Well, right, what's up? Peevely? Oh no, in the dome, at Edward Jones Dome? I didn't know that. I might not be able to, because I'll have that trip in the beginning of December, and then I gotta go down to Oklahoma to visit family. Oh, absolutely, I would love to. I didn't know dirt in December was a thing. What series is it? We are cooking up that fucking tire right now. Okay, that'd be pretty cool. I know the Missouri State Fair has one coming up in this month, but I don't think we'll have the time to go see it. My kids have got school. And that's about 2 hours away from St. Louis on the other side of the state. It's like an hour out of Kansas City. Yeah, he races Peevely a lot. That's like his home track. Used to be a sprint car club that ran on frozen lakes. Like legit frozen lakes or a place called Frozen Lakes? Not sure if they still do. Be amazing if they still run on frozen lakes. Legit frozen lakes? I'd be scared as hell of that, dude. I have no idea. I just know driving on a frozen lake terrifies me. Let's see if I can find a video. I gotta find a way to get around Timmy here. Of course you did. What did you throw it inside the 10? Trying to figure out a way around Timothy here. I was leaving it open, Tim. I thought you had the run up there.
What's
up, Tim?
Oh, my way. I had to get out of the top groove.
Yeah, I thought you were going to stay up there, man. That's the only reason why I didn't switch lanes. I just tried to stay second down so you could have the top.
I'm going to run Mike over.
I didn't know. I just knew he was somewhere between us.
I held my line.
You did, sir. Thank you. I will take a fucking top seven.
That's not the issue. Just left me with nowhere to go.
Thanks for the raid, John.
Brian. Thank you. Good win.
I was hoping to hold you off, Joshua. Good run, buddy.
Good run, Tim. Sorry, Mike kind of got in the way there. If I would have known you needed that, I would have stayed a little bit lower.
No, man. You did the right thing.
It's great racing, Timmy. Great racing, everybody. Who won? Good win, Mauricio. Mauricio?
If I'd have moved down, I'd have gotten Josh's way, so I just held where I was.
No, Mike, I thought you did great. I think it's just bad timing for me and him. That's all.
Yeah. No, Mike, I'm not saying you did anything wrong. It's just unfortunate.
I guess there's a lot of them. I sent you in Discord. All right, let me check. Oh, my God. I'm sweating, dude. You guys can't see it, but like my armpits are just soaked. Oh, I will take that. What were the tires on that run? 62.59. I feel like I'm burning my shit up more than that, though. I think it was caution free too, outside of that first wreck. So yeah, it wasn't caution free. Let's update this. Got no stream sounds for a few seconds while that's updating. Up next, I'm going to run some Phoenix. John's still around, or he raid and dip? Is it? This is crazy. He will. He'll have at least one tonight. They will not hold him off tonight. The intro is kind of, yeah, it is. Dude, this is crazy. How deep is that snow? And they're just running on it. They do this every year? Do the tires not get hot enough to make it melt? Sending it low, ball. Sending it low. I don't think so. It's got. They probably pack on so much snow over that lake too. I wonder how different it is in dirt. It looks super slippery. Yeah, look at these dudes. These guys check up for the other cars, man. People don't do that shit in iRacing. They just run people the fuck over. Oh, let me run you over, dog. I got you, big dog. That's what I'm saying, dude. If they add that, that changes the game, right? If people have to start considering the damage that they're causing and they got to repair that shit every race, they're going to stop driving like complete dipshits. From the sounds of it, they would say 305's max. I would say 305's max. Okay. Dude, that's a tiny track. This is what John was talking about in Discord. This is dirt in December in the Edwards Jones Dome in St. Louis. Like, this is inside a football stadium. Oh, he ran him over. Dude, I think some of these guys are guys I'm doing graphics for. That 19 car right there, I'm pretty sure. I do graphics for that guy. What position is that? It is, yeah, Will Harrington. That's Will Harrington. Host of ours in here. Damn. Tanner English is another one, I think, too. Oh, look at that cross in the middle. Oh! Oh, that sucks. Now you gotta make your way up top. Dude, it looks so bumpy. I've watched so many football games here. Kenny Wallace ran this. Yeah. That's what John was saying, too. But, like, check this out. All right, so that 19 car right there, right? Watch this shit. Media. Well, let me find one of them real quick. What's up? 3 hours? Yeah, actually, I think he's in this photo. Yeah, right there. Will Harrington is right there. That's the dude driving that 19 car. And then I think I have another one where his car is on the graphic. It's the rookie. It's Putnam. Yeah, there it is. Two races. Will Harrington. That car right there. That car. It's pretty cool. I like that. Yeah, we started doing Hunt the Front's dirt shit, too. Yeah, Kenny Wallace, dude. Kenny Wallace is super active on his social media stuff. I don't know if you guys ever follow Kenny Wallace, but he's always posting stuff. He's active on his YouTube channel and everything. I watch his YouTube. Yeah, I watch his YouTube from time to time. Dad went to a race last weekend, sent me a picture of a car. He wants me to... Nice.
We cannot outrun that Austin with Sarah, but we had Trey hammer down Harris.
I love the nicknames. Dude, this is some gas station out in the middle of fucking nowhere, either in Illinois or... Oh, this is here in Quincy. Yeah, this is in the middle of fucking nowhere. Fucking love it, dude. A 5K just came in here and just laid a fucking 38.6.
Why would you not Joker?
Because it's practice.
If you don't know the track, go on a testing session.
It's practice. It's rookie. Yeah. He's complaining about somebody not taking the Joker. It's like, bro, it's practice. I love how angry people get. I gotta launch Star Citizen too. I download finished on it. I haven't opened it yet. I need to start putting together a YouTube channel. I need to start clipping some of these races and stuff. I just don't know like what people would want, what they'd want to listen to. Would they want to listen to like a commentary, like a storytelling thing, or you know, like I don't know. Like David Cam does a really good one. Just got back from an ad break. Welcome back. Welcome back. You missed the 4K driver yelling at people for not taking the Joker lap in practice, and then telling everybody if they don't know the track, they should go to an offline session. This is a rookie series during week 13, bro. You get mad over the wrong shit, dog. Quarter, is it? How close are you to halftime? Yeah, it's really weird. It's Kansas City. Short pass Mahomes or Mahomes keep it? Of course. Cross the middle 5 yards. Madden rigs it for anyone, dude. I believe in the Madden curse. I heard you say it's practice twice to him. If they get mad during week 13, they're... Dude, right? Like, if this is upsetting you, you were clearly in the wrong fucking place, Home Skillet. I'm gonna try and hug this on the far left side. Coast it in. No, most people don't care. This dude is like one of those guys, I'm pretty sure, thinks he's like a pro racer. He wakes up every morning playing Go Go Speed Racer. It's like sticking your finger in your eye and cries. I love the meme, if you've ever seen it. It's the old lady talking to the doctor. She's like, it hurts when I do this, and the doctor just smiles and says, then don't do that. Can't wait to get into this lobby and have this guy in my lobby. Last name Mertz. What's up, Kyle? Gonna try and hump him. Hands down, this man is about to be in our race, dude. Hands fucking down. This would be pretty cool to see. You're tight ended? I was telling my wife about a doctor I had who would say that the other night. I mean, if he's not being a dick, you got to admit he's pretty funny. But if he's being a dick, then he's just kind of a dick. He would get a super straight face and say, well, don't do that. Man, I remember, like, when I got to Fort Sill and I met my doctor for the first time. It's first best doctor I've ever had. It's the only doctor who's ever actually listened to my shit. And he walked in. I swear to God, it was Gene Simmons, dude. Long, curly, black hair. He had, like, leather boots and leather pants on. He had not a lab coat, dude. He had, like, a black leather jacket, like a Unabomber jacket kind of thing, and had black fingernail polish, had skull rings and shit. I was like, what the fuck? Ended up being the coolest dude I've ever met, man. He was just awesome. I don't know yet. Yep, Josh Mertz is in here. Good old Josh Mertz. Proud to have you, man. Can't wait for you to yell at everybody. Say it again. Probably not. But being honest, man, that stuff is just like wild to me. It's just I don't know. All of week 13 is just not enjoyable to me. Like all of week 13. There's not really a lot about it I enjoy. I was hoping the Super Speedway series would be out already. Okay, where? Oh, no, I'm good. It's just going to be a bunch of dudes wrecking each other. There's no cautions either, is there? It's basically Carb Cup. Like, so the Super Speedway Series, when it comes out, I'm not excited for that either, dude. It's 18 laps at Talladega, 20 laps at Daytona, and it's going to be nothing but motherfuckers wrecking each other in the first lap. It's going to be a shit show. Well, the neck down. Yeah, it's hard to get doctors you like, too. Like, most of the doctors, they hear you speak, and they're just like... I'm not gonna poke the bear. That's what I'm saying. It's just gonna be people fucking wrecking each other. There's gonna be, like, five cars on the lead lap by the end of it. It's going to be an open series super speedway race over and over and over again. It's going to be fun. Don't get me wrong. Like, it's going to be fun. I don't have fun getting wrecked or being around people who just have, like, their sole intention is to go out there and just try to wreck people. There's a wild Scoots hanging out in the chat. He hasn't said much yet, but he's there. We see you, Scoots. We see you. Oh, I've got Yeah, I'm here eating dinner. I hope your dinner is swell, sir. I hope your dinner is just fantabuloso. Fantabuloso. Fantabulo. Trying to make sure I got music going. You gonna watch some American football tonight, Scoots? Cheeseburger sounds amazing. We're having wings and pizza tonight. I don't want to qualify. I'm a fucking 7 car, dude. Not too good. So it was usually that shit is. Do you remember when we ran the 34s in Charlotte, like that week they did that? No, football isn't my sport. Scoots, I'm going to make it your sport, baby. You come, you sit on daddy's lap, and I'll explain to you the natures and joys of football. I'll call the plays before the plays even fucking happen, dog. I'm pretty good. I'm pretty good with football. I'm getting good at NASCAR, but I'm pretty good at football. Like, there was a thing that I shared earlier, dude. This dude was posting a thing about this female getting a $1.5 million signing with ESPN to stay on as their sports analyst, and he was upset because this person's never played a down in their life. They've never been on the field. They never played pro football. How can they possibly commentate? I'm like, do you realize how many guys whose entire lives are focused around NFL stats? Like, just stats. I got two guys I grew up with that can tell you probably the top 16 all-time pass-leading quarterbacks, running backs, all that. They can tell you all of it. They can tell you all the quarterbacks that have thrown a touchdown pass to themselves. I know one's Brett Favre. But, like, they know, like, I can tell you where all these quarterbacks, and they can tell you where everybody went to college and what round they were drafted in. Like, they're that kind of information. Like, they're that knowledgeable. Like, fuck, didn't play a fucking, who gives a shit, dude? If they can deliver, let them play. I was going to poke the bear a little bit because that guy was talking about, he had the guy that was complaining in the last one about that dude not knowing the lap or knowing the track. He's like, all skill levels welcome to my league. But you just yelled at a dude. You just yelled at a guy for fucking breathing, bro. Like, come on. I don't know what I'm going to do next. I might play some, I can make sure my oldest is, ow, fuck my head. I'm in this race right now. What race? Are you doing another 13th week thing? Yeah, no, I'm good. Ask him how many Mel Kiper played. People usually say they aren't big fans of this. I'm not a big fan of Stephen A. Smith or Skip Bayless or the little beady-eyed, bald-headed fuck, dude who looked like the Monopoly guy. Not a fan of any of them. Worst analyst commentators I've ever listened to in my life. Just absolute dog trash commentators. No, that's all you, man. I'm not going to run the 13 stuff, man. That's all you, homie. That's all you. I wanted to run the Porsche at Watkins Glen, but it already switched over. And they're going to another track I don't have tonight. All skill levels welcome my ass. Look at that. Good luck. Have fun. RX League. NASA. Simracing.com. All skill levels welcome. We will yell at you when you don't know the track. This is a weird field.
Good luck, everybody. Let's have a clean race.
Plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Good luck. Have fun.
The estimated SOF is 2,200. Porsche 5. It's competitive out there. Head down. Stay sharp.
I need you guys to wreck the one car.
I'd love to make it through T1.
Wreck the one car. If I had to pick one, I'd pick Golic. Golic, yeah. I don't know, because Steve Smith is nothing but controversial. Like, he just wants to be the fire that starts shit, dude. He doesn't give a fuck about it being right or wrong. He just wants to start shit. That's all Steve has ever fucking done is start shit. Skip just makes shit up, dude. Skip makes so much shit up.
Not even make it to turn one, in fact.
Excuse me, what was that?
We're up in fifth. Yeah, we're sixth.
What was that?
You saying somebody didn't want to make it turn one? Fuck.
No, I just wanted to know if you wanted to repeat the whole thing.
That's a lucky dog behind me.
You're in fourth position.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can hold on to P4.
You got a slow car on the left.
These guys are like curb riding hard as hell. These guys know how to drive these things. Oh! Leader got dumped, I think. Happened where? Oh, dude, he's just driving in harder than I am, I guess. Oh, he just nailed his front left. Dude got turned again behind me. That was awesome. That was great. Oh, the guy that was yelling at people early on, he just got turned. Dude, this dude in front of me is just fucking flying, though. Two guys in front of me are really flying. Do it. What's stopping you? Ah.
Learn how to drive, you fucking faggot.
Whoa!
Rest in peace account.
You've got 2 laps to go.
That was unnecessary.
Yeah, he said it the first time. That's why I was trying to get him to say it again. I wanted to know if I heard it right.
Yeah, a couple of them were. The guy who was talking shit to somebody in the beginning, he just DC'd. Or he was like, he was saying that shit like, you know, go in an offline lobby or something. Damn. Good racing, Benjamin. I think so. Or seven.
There's the flag. It's over.
It's probably him.
Great job.
Did you look to see what the IR was yet?
Trying to get him to say it again. I wanted to know if I heard it.
Yeah, that's him.
Learn how to drive you. Learn how to drive you, fucking faggots.
Reporting that. That's definitely report worthy. God, man. That was really unnecessary. Comment of death. Alright, I want to see how our boy, the number one car, died. How did you die? Oh, we got spun. Oh! Ah, that's why he was mad. Is that when he spoke up? No, it was not. Oh, yeah. Wow. Totally unnecessary way to speak to another human being, guys. Totally unnecessary. So this Ferrari is a new GT3 then, right? Yeah, I have to purchase it too. Okay, so is the GT Ferrari series gone? We have to buy that shitty car now? Man. Results. I don't like how you got to do this for each one, though. There you go. What did that put me at? 34.6. I was 2/10 slower than everyone else. David got up to 4th, dude. How did David catch me from 2.5 back, dude? There were 4 splits. Bottom split had 5 cautions for 20 laps. No names that I recognize. Not a single damn name, actually. The next split. Kevin Hazelwood with the 3rd place. Good for him. Jeremy Baker. Well, split 3. Bradley Walters with the dub. Hell yeah. Good for Bradley. Enjoy it. Enjoy it, Gary. They're all going to run each other over. You can legally smoke weed in Minnesota, but God forbid I take one Claritin D per day to function. I'll deny you a pharmacy counter when you're out. Damn. Oh, that's pretty dope. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I knew what time it started. I told you earlier, remember? Jesus. There's no way, dude. These are not the same people. That's crazy. You find some crazy shit on the internet, man. Blue pasta? That's what I guess so. I don't know what they're eating. Is it before and after? Like, those were the same people in the top images that were on the bottom. That's what I was looking at. I was kind of blown away by that. 20. Bitch. By the way, Gary fucked up our number thing. I don't know what he did, but he tried to hide the evidence, and Hoover called him out for it. I honestly wouldn't have cared. Just keep it going. Now we're going to start it over because the Hoover police. The Hoover damn police. Oh, is your race already over? All right. We are... How'd you get stuck at? Where'd you get stuck? Is Discord supposed to be muted? It is. It is, Scoots. I have it toggled to where it's on and off, so I could turn it back on. Yeah. Jeez, Gary. Gary over here, his car is alive, apparently. It's weird. It's just jerking around like that. Do you want to see a dead body? What's this? Hold on. Joshua, sitting here about to move to Minnesota. You can grow it at home, too. Alright. Horizon 5. Jesus, dude. Register week 13. Everybody crashes in turn one. Ain't gonna be any different than the fun lobbies or hosted lobbies. Half them guys are gonna make it through, the other half will die as the race goes on. How many laps do you have to do? Like 20? 25? That's not too bad. Alright, where is, cause I installed it. I know I did. Boom. The Gen 4s are starting behind the 87s. That doesn't end badly. Oh, my footage is... Watching game. What are we doing, girl? Let's go over here. Let's put you front and center. I just realized. Oh, what's up, Guitar Hawk? His mic is super loud. Gary's is? It always is, dude. Gary's mic is the loudest mic in all of mics. No, I just gotta turn Discord down over here. Just do whatever you're doing, Gary. Don't change shit for me. How you been, Guitar? Building shaders. Oh, I'm sure this is gonna take a while. And it's already like super fucking choppy. It's killing the stream, is what I mean. Mm-mm. Let them shaders try to download. I don't know what they did. All I know is it's out, and I'm playing it for free because I have Game Pass. Let me see if I have any weed left. I don't think I do. Not enough. You're a six. I mean, what? Gary, I fully expect you to die here. I've been okay. Just started. I haven't started at all yet, man. I'm trying to check it out. Trying to be with the clowns and get down with Charlie Brown. Trying to be hip and cool. That's not nice, Gary. I can't because everything's like frozen on my end right now. Started Starfield and my computer was like, I have no will to live. I have a bowl of weed left. Like, that is it. It's not even a bowl. I would say this is like hash browns left over on the plate after the meal's done. I'm like scraping my tray right now. Come on, weed. You can do the good stuff. Let's go. Remember the good times. I mean, I can hear the tires on your broadcast. I can hear it. Hear you. And that goofy ass laugh. Can I get any weed out of this? Empty. Ooh. Told you these motherfuckers are gonna kill each other right off the bat. Oh, I just ripped one. That felt good. So what's the fastest car in that field? The 87s? Where did the Gen 6 fall? Where does the Gen 6 fall? That's not what I'm asking. I asked where the Gen 6 falls. Like, comparison of speed, you know? Oh, look at all the weed popping out of this! Okay. Because I know, like, there's, like, restrictor plates and, like, the draft stuff changes from year to year. Like, I know the draft model's not as strong today as it was back then or something. But the cars are not as strong on the super speedways they used to be. They used to be like 215, right? So you're just, are you guys the slowest ones? So who's behind you? Okay. I don't know. I'm gonna grab another burger. Let me know how that burger tastes. Oh, that was quick. We. There we go. All right, guys. I'm going to smoke this bowl real quick. We're going to come back. We're going to start on a space adventure and look for space hookers to space stuff with. Thank you. My God. I'll have to add that as an individual window. I would be right back, guys.
TV.
My daughter's over there watching some weird stuff, man. Ugh. I don't like you watching that stuff, kid. I'm an old man. Doing old man type shit. You died? Yeah, how many are still left alive? Capture a specific window. Limit capture SLI. Yar. You yar that up. Audio application. Actually, I don't think I have to do that right because it should pop up over here. No? Actually, it does not. Okay. These down. There we go. Both good down there. I don't think it's popping up. It is not. Are you get off my lawn, old man? Nah, I don't. I care less. I just don't want your dog shitting in my yard. Like, stop that whippersnapper dog from pooping in my yard. Starfield sounds. How many are signed up for Be Open right now, Gary? This is why we can't have nice things. Starfield sound. I'll turn that down a little bit. There we go. You guys can hear that. You guys can hear the menu, right? 83. Do I want to do this? Do the next one, it'll be over by 6. It'll give me an hour to play Starfield. Crew. What's a crew? Oh, it's... Okay, I see. Skip. Start a new game. Confirm. Here we go. With the bells in the Ralph. Know what I said? I put them in the mouth. Gotta double check, make sure some of the other things work. Do something real quick. Shout out. No, that's not shout out. Yeah, it is. That's Clippy. There it is. Why is Clippy popping up twice, though? One. Let's try that again. Who else is on here that I could throw one to? That's not it. Whatever it is, it's locked. Whatever it is, it's something that's locked. What is this? It's the headset. I don't need to see my headset. It's the bet window. There we go, alerts. It's that one. So now, I I don't know why Scoots doesn't pop up on this list. Must not be in the chat right now. There it is. Well, no, it shouts anybody's in the chat. Stream info. Like, I don't have enough RAM. It could be. I mean, it's... Let's see. Stream Elements chatbot right here. It's got an option. I don't even think it's... Let's see if it's got a video. See if a video pops up after Gary's. Damn, Gary, that's a long fucking clip. Your laugh on Discord was just synced up with your stream. It's fucking Gary for you guys. It's a fucking Gary, man. Oh. Let me open iRacing UI. I forgot I closed it. Fucking Gary. My God, it takes forever to log into iRacing now, dude. Season 4 is live, but we're still on week 13. There are 110 signed up for Be Open right now. How many points did I get for that last one? 80. Oh, no. 164. Man. Like, I want to do both. That's what's bad, dude. Is I want to race, but I want to play Starfield. I want to race, but I want to play Starfield. I'm going to race and then do Starfield. That's what we're going to do. We're going to race and then do Starfield. Oh, man, dude. Yeah, I'm going to do this race, and I'm going to do Starfield. Race, Starfield. Starfield, race. Race, Starfield. I am pushing my luck, Gary, because I am due for a wreck. I am very much due for a wreck. Like, I think four or five races I've signed up for, I've been waiting to just get completely fucking run over, destroyed. All right. I can't make up my mind, Scootsy. I can't ever make it up. You know how it is. We do voices and things here. God. What do we all have in common with Hoover? We play 10 different games. Ugh. All right, I'm going to grab a Gatorade. I'll be right back. All right, Holmes, we're back. There's 133. Gotta turn on iRacing. Move so many things around. I'm trying to remember what's what. Fuck out of my face. My wife's cooking her thing. Fucking gnat flying around. I'm trying to find it right now. Trying to end this gnat's life. Alt F4. Alright, we'll come back to that. Yep. Alright. I am the 14 car. I am in top split. I suddenly no longer want to do this race. Fuck. I say if he mentions peace again, he orders for the whole chat. No. Gary needs to order for the whole chat. You need to order, like, Little Caesars and have it delivered to everyone's house. Everyone. Dude, this is a stack field. Jesse Prees, Carr, Frost. This is a tough-ass split, dude. Dustin Clark, Tommy Gossett, Andrew Navarro, Matty Clark. Get out of my fucking face, man. God, it's fucking that, dude. Little Caesar's Crazy Bread? That does sound good. Corey Bralancio, Fapalis, Stony Benefield. This is a tough field, man. Russ Bozeman, yeah, it's a tough field. This is a tough field. In fact, among these people, I feel like I'm Spencer Kostowitz. He beat me last season for Division 2 or Division 3. Tommy Gossett, Nissan. Little Caesar's Crazy, but it does sound good. Yeah. Just haven't caught him. Jim Navarro. Landon Williams, man, he's pretty good too. So I'm the 14. This strength of field, what is this? 3.9? That's like it'd be so much higher than 3.9. Ooh, my neck just popped. That felt good. You say, Gary? Don't do that. Being killed instantly is bad. It's bad juju. I'm gonna have to piss so fucking bad. I about drank this whole Gatorade already. Sure, my pee's probably brown by now. Here we go. So with Starfield, I don't know what kind of character I want to make yet in Starfield. Do I want to make like a good character, evil character? Yeah. It's like Elder Scrolls, like Skyrim and stuff, or Fallout. It's just like that. I haven't been keeping up with like any of really what's going on other than if the release itself is pretty clean or not. Like, I'm trying to avoid spoilers and all that. In this world that is happening in 2333, I could give two fucks less about Saturn and more about these other planets that don't even exist in our minds right now. Oh, yeah, no, I don't, yeah, you're talking to the wrong guy on that one. Or they're trolling. Somebody that's like you, like, they know it is not a solid object, so you can't land on it. So you laugh at big dumb guys like me, and you don't know. It's a good lap. It's a really good lap. Not enough to do any real damage. Jeez. Dude, I'm gonna be like P20 when this is fucking done and over. I'm at a 31-0 and I'm pretty happy with that. I need to update this paint scheme. I just don't know what I want to put on it yet. I'm gonna do a Team America paint scheme. Is there any way to tell on my PC? Why are you pissing people off? So it's not gonna pull that up. Control panel. Help a guy out real quick. Still type position. Sending him how to check his video card because he doesn't know how to do that. Help him with that. Close this window, I don't need it. See, you played a sound bit, but I don't hear it yet. Gary's super excited. Oh yeah, no, dude, I got you. No, you're good. Rams were not a good team for a long ass time, man. Like, it's been, even before they went to the Super Bowl, like, there's a reason they left LA. No, I mean LA. There's a reason they left LA to go to St. Louis and then gone back to LA.
You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. The estimated strength of field is...
Rams started in Cleveland.
265.
They started in Cleveland. They were one of two teams. The Browns were the other team. They were the first team to open up in LA. They were also the first team to have an African American on it.
During the trade.
And actually, at one point in time, I think the Rams were traded for the New York Jets, or the Giants or something. They were traded for some other organization. They traded hands. Just another one of your face. I'm a bender. What if I say I will never surrender?
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside.
A little dark out there.
I was just thinking that. I was like, man, how do you turn my brightness up? Oh, I've still started up toward the top 10. It's going to be a tough field, man. A lot of really good people in this field. A lot of really good folks in this field. I touched somebody. I think they went through the field. They went through the grass. I have no idea who the hell it is. Say it's a big fucking field of really good drivers, and I'm the asshole in this fucking field. I already know it. Navarro's taking that shit down low, though. Never been to any game. I've been to a bunch of Rams games. I've been to a lot of Rams football games. I've been to one St. Louis Cardinals baseball game. Back here trying to save my shit. Oh, Cody Nat Miller. I want to go to a hockey game sometime. I heard hockey is, like, amazing in person. Yeah, I wanted to see it sometime. Yeah, I think it was Omar. I think he yelled somebody to move. Really bad turn. bit closer to the wall than I think I wanted to do.
Okay.
Get up. Fucking dusted. Definitely falling off now. To go pick up your pizza. Nice. Lots of pizza to go around tonight. Nice. You guys should have like a competition, like a taste testing contest, see which is better, blindfold. Yeah, see? You think? Oh, we're rubbing doors up there. Maddie and Dustin behind me. Son of a bitch, dude. So this line game is the first. Yeah, yeah, that's what the hype is right now for it right now. It's because it's the first game of the season. Yes, yeah, so everybody's just happy right now. You know, football's back. There's going to be football on the weekend, football Monday nights, football Thursday nights. People's just happy it's back.
Kind of hard to fake entry when you looked in that mirror.
takes a little bit of practice to get around that. I feel like I gotta tiptoe that top line a bit. Really get the wheel to open up on exit if you wait long enough. Tonight you got the Lions. I'm going for the Lions too, man. Even me being a Missouri boy, I'm rooting for Jared this year. I would love to see Goff, man, get another shot, go back to the ship. Rams did his ass dirty, paying too much time attention to shit behind me. How you doing, John? I was just streaming earlier, man. Saw you got one dub. Looks like Maddie's getting loose up there. Trying to drag Phil down with me, I guess. Boris Smith, it was a short one, but good. Want a photo finish. Hell yeah, dude. You beat the, I think it's a Maccone guy, right? I think I remember seeing the photo finish. Like 9 laps from pitting. Hey, thank you for the follow, Moonshine Bandits. How's your day going, dude? Welcome to the shit show. I'm trying to survive. You beat Omar, is that who it was? Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right, because I just raced Omar when I saw that. Thought that was kind of funny that I just raced Omar and then I saw him in your race. Alright, Gary. Alright, Gary. You have a good night, brother. We'll talk to you later tonight. No, no. I wasn't paying attention. Fucked myself. Alright, Gary. I'll talk to you in a little bit, man. I think Maddie might be pitting here. Scoot said bye, Gary. Wax the field and one after 3 seconds started. Hell yeah, dude. So it's definitely been a good weekend. I am now in lurk mode. I appreciate the lurk, Gary. Trying to leave that outside open for him. I'm not trying to take it. He's looking tight up there. I know it is. I'm trying to get some air, I guess. That's all I can really do here. Something happened to Maddie. Maddie hit that wall hard as fuck, man. I don't know if I pitted too soon or not. Pitted like right at 50, so.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most damage.
That's good. 47:40. Alright, here we go. Let's get back out there.
All clear. Punch it.
Let's see if we can do some damage. Let's see if we can get something back. Definitely tighter.
I'm pitting in.
Oh, that was Omar. I'm like death gripping the wheel right now. Oh, I fucked the fuel strat. Now I gotta slow down. Didn't realize that till just now, but our fuel strat's fucked. Not really sure how the fuck that happened. But I gotta save a gallon now. Fuck.
Let you go, okay?
Fuck, man. Can't believe I fucked this up.
Thank you.
Omar's driving his ass off right now.
Marv, what'd you do?
I was about to blow a rear tire as I was underneath the road.
I got sideways and nosed into the pit wall, so I feel ya. Somehow did a minute and 47 of damage.
Yeah, I mean, like, I spun out and I was gonna get a penalty, so I spun it onto the grass and backed up. Got off that road, so I didn't get a black flag for it, but it's real unfortunate. Had a good run going on for our guys, they made it. Good racing for us.
Alright, running the top is draining my gas. Good to know. Top. Yeah, that's what it is. Alright. Focus on the bottom row now. One on the wall.
I'm gonna stay high.
Let's try to get some more spots.
If I didn't flatten the nose of this thing on the pit wall, I don't think you would have been clear.
Man, let me tell you, that was close. I thought I was getting hooked in that wall right there.
Thank you.
dominant, I'm gonna stay high. I'm gonna stay high, Andrew.
I'm out of fuel, I'm out of fuel, please don't hit me.
Straight wrecking.
You out of gas, someone? Better schedule some
testing. We'll get them next time. Yeah, when I spun out, my fuel also didn't adjust. That was.
I'm sorry, Omar. Dude, I wasn't expecting to be stopped on the apron like that.
And my auto fuel on the fuel.
Fuck.
You're good.
How close was this? Not as close as I thought it was. Oh. Half a car length. Damn. What's up, 2K? How you doing? Welcome to stream. What is the shit I'm listening to? Motley Crue, I'll take that. Lost 2 IR for all that, man. Was just looking at his car. I had no idea this dude was stopped right here. No damn clue. I feel like it was a game of chicken at that point. I fucked up my fuel, man. I didn't take enough fuel. So I had to save for like 3 or 4 laps. Like, we were up in the top 10, man, and then I had to give up all these spots right here. Damn. Walk this way. Talk this way. All right, I am going to end the stream with that because we have wings and pizza and all that good stuff. So let me see who we're going to send you guys over to. I am going to go watch the game. So that's my plan. And I am starving right now. We're going to send you guys over to Panic. Panic is racing trucks. These trucks at Talladega. And I appreciate you stopping by, Adrian. Thank you so much, man. Sorry you didn't get to see a whole lot, I guess. You know, we're kind of stream has been going off for a little bit, but I really want to eat, and then the game starts tonight, bro, so I don't know who you're rooting for, but I'm rooting for the Lions to beat out the Chiefs. So I hope everybody has a great night. Moonshine Bandits, thank you for the follow. James, thank you for the follow. John, for the raid, I appreciate it. You're one of you are coming over and hanging out. Adrian, whether you follow or not, man, I appreciate you stopping by, brother. Everybody take care. Have a good night.